that some students, if they are unable to attend the class, it is helpful. So during class we can continue with our revision. So here, this is the last lesson, that's the reason. Now from this exercise 6.1, given ABE is congruent to triangle AC. ABE, see, this is A, B, this part. You can just observe that this part is ABE. A, B, E. E is congruent to ABC. This is the ACD. Okay, ACD. You can observe here that this part ACD and this part is ABE. They are congruent to each other. Do you know what does it mean by congruency? Two triangles are congruent means you can say that all the sides and all the angles of that are equal to each other. That is what it says. Now here in this they are asking you to prove that AD is similar to AC. Then if you have that congruency, then prove that this ADE is similar to triangle ABC. That's what you have to prove. If at all you have to prove that they are similar to each other, what is the first main important thing is that either AA criteria you can use, AA similarity, and then here are angles of similarity to prove maadi. Or one more thing is that BPT. What is the BPT? As per BPT, if the ratios or are proportion or the lines are parallel, then we can say that the two triangles are similar to each other. So what I am trying to do here is that do the proportionality. I am using proportionality. What is that? AD by AB, AE by AC and the proportionality. I will prove that AD divided by AB, AE divided by AC. If any two ratios are in the proportion, then we can say that they are similar to each other. Alba? So as per that, I want to prove that these two are similar triangles. The third one, BE is equal to CD. equal to AD. Then BD is equal to CD. All this you finish writing. After that, you can just exchange the second one because AD by AD gives you the ratio. Therefore, I will exchange. Then I will say that AD by AB, AE by AC. So, what do you get? AD by AB, AE by AC. So, as per that, you can say that two triangles are similar to each other. Let us go to the next one. Next one, seventh one. What is given, you just check. After that, what we have to prove, that you check it. Very simple problem, but more number of solutions they are asking for. Now here, in this, this is the diagram given by them. Already the diagram is given by them. What are we supposed to prove? And what we have? AD is perpendicular on BC. This is perpendicular on BC means on both sides it is 90 degrees. So, that side also 90 degrees, this side also 90 degrees. How will you read it? ADB is also 90. ADC is also 90 degrees. Similarly, C is altitude. Altitude means it is perpendicular. Okay? So, CEA and CEB both are 90 degrees. That you have to remember. Now, let us continue the first one. What is first one? AEP and CEB. They are asking you AEP and CEB. Let me draw it separately so that I can make you understand. So, this is what they are asking you to put, that these two are similar to each other. See, this is CDP and this is AEP. Only these two they are asking. Okay? This side, here, this one. These two are similar to each other. So, what I will do? When we consider these two triangles, if I have to make similarity, if I have to use similarity, then I need either proportionality or AA criteria. I am using AA similarity criteria. What is that? You know that this is 90 degree here. This side it is 90 degree. Similarly, this side it is 90 degree. But this 90 degree should be written in 3 letters because other side also we have 90 degree. That is the reason. One thing. And you know that these two are vertically opposite angles. So here I am considering two triangles. One is triangle AB. AEP, this is the first one I am taking. So, consider triangle AEP and triangle CDP. Okay. Now, as per this, as I told you, these two are 90 degree and vertical opposite angles we have to consider. So, let me take that. Angle AEP and angle CDP are equal to 90 degree. Therefore, angle AEP is equal to angle CDP are 90 degree. And AEP and CDP are 90 degree. Next one is vertically opposite angles. How do you read it? A, P, E. Then C, P, D. Therefore, angle APE is equal to angle CPD are vertically opposite angles and they are equal to each other. When you have any two pairs of angles are equal in triangles, then those two triangles are said to be similar to each other. Therefore, triangle AEP is similar to triangle CDP. Very simple. One pair is 90 degree, the other pair is vertically opposite angles. So, by that, we can say that two triangles are similar to each other. Let us go to second one. Let me draw again so that when you consider the second one, for that the triangles, the considered triangles are different. What is that? For second one we have triangle, okay, consider triangle ABD and triangle CBD. So let me draw it from this triangle. Okay, the same one I am drawing. But what are we considering? They are asking you to consider ABD. A. So both the triangles. One angle is common for both the triangles. What is that? Angle B. Angle B is here and angle B is here. When you consider one full diagram, we can see that this angle B is common for both the triangles. Angle B is common for both the triangles. How do you read it? That is BDA and CDE. We can read it as BDA or ABD also. You can read it as ABD and whatever you can read. No? Sorry, I took B as the center. Don't take D as the center. I am reading out B. So angle ABD is equal to angle CBE. Angle CBE are common angles. Common angles. Now once again, angle pair of angles are equal by AA similarity. Again by AA similarity. See, I think previous problem I forgot to write this. You have to write by AA similarity. Say that triangle ABD is similar to triangle CBD. I think first problem in and by AA similarity in the bundle likilla. I might have forgotten. Right. So by AA similarity, we can say that ABD is similar to CBD because of these two. Gotaita? Iga illi neevu common angle ana hey maadbeku antadana these two triangles when you take separately you will make out. And when you get 90 degree, yav 90 degree annadu when you take separately then you can understand very easily. Okay, let us go to third. We have to consider now third one. In third one, what do we have? Let us check. It becomes simple when you take them separately. AEP, I have to take AEP and triangle ADB. Okay. First, now we get triangle. Let me take separately. Okay. What do E attitude? One triangle E attitude. Let me see. AEP. AEO. I need P. So, this is the triangle I have to consider. This is the triangle I have to consider. AEP and ADB. This is A, B, D. That means these two triangles I have to take. So, I need these two triangles. Okay, let me take. That means I have to prove that these two triangles are similar to each other. I have to prove. So, you just check that how this can be done. One is triangle ADB. This is triangle ADB is one triangle and AEP is one more triangle which you have to consider. Okay, AEP and ADB. Now just go on checking what is common or what is 90 degree here. You can make out very easily that this angle is 90 degree in this triangle. In this triangle here D is 90 degree. Let me write that first. What is that? Angle AEP is equal to angle ADB is 90 degree. Now, in the left hand side, A triangle consider maadirthi, no? So, again left hand side alle consider maadirthi. That means, now AEP is in the left hand side from this triangle. Now, I have to check once again, compare these two triangles and check what is common. The common angle here is this one. See? Angle A, which is not full. How to read it? That is BAD and EAP. Angle EAP is equal to BAD are common angles. Common angles. Now, you can vary over one term this way to be more. These two are from the same triangles. These two are from the same triangles. That means ADB is the same triangles. This is the triangle in the one triangle. And that what you are supposed to what you have to observe here is that only these three letters will go on changing, that's all, one below the other. Okay. Therefore, now what we got? These two angles are common angle. So by AA similarity, again by AA similarity, I can say that two triangles are similar to each other. Therefore, triangle AEP is similar. which all have to consider PDC. This is how you get it. See, PDC. This continues, but I am not drawing it. And I have to consider only this much. I will draw that much only. And I have to consider BEC. BEC. So these are the two triangles which you have to consider. This and this. Okay. Now once again, what you can observe? B is 90 degree. E is 90 degree. Okay. Let me write that. Then you can see that C is common for both. How to write it? From PDC first. Each angle in the PDC tabukini. What is that? Angle PDC is equal to 90 degree. And angle BEC is also 90 degree. Angle BEC is equal to 90 degree. Common angle. How to read it? PCD. PCD is common to ECB. Because I want C as the common. Okay? E is common angle. Common angle. Therefore, by. This is fourth word. Okay? By AA criteria similarity. I can say that by AA similarity, two triangles are similar to each other. That is, triangle BDC is similar to triangle BEC. Is the fourth solution. I hope you understood because I have drawn separately and I try to make you understand. Let us go to the next one. Look for the next problem in 8.1. What you can observe here is that in this they are telling that ABCD is a parallelogram and AD is produced to AE. Read the question properly. Diagram. AD is produced to E. Join BE to intersect CD at F. Join BE to intersect CD at F. Anta kelthay idare. So that is how I have drawn it. Draw madaga tumba nidhana madbeku yakandre AD na produce madodrinda nange AD I barbeku. Aadre nim AD ide anta helidre when you read out starting from A, A B C D clockwise or anti clockwise barbeku. Nan AD il already tagondirodrinda I cannot take C here. It is wrong to take like that because I tell you A B C D is a parallelogram. They are reading it as A B C D. Therefore, A B C D is a parallelogram. So this is what is given. Let's see what else are given here. A B C D is a parallelogram. Okay, this is the symbol for parallelogram. In this, they are asking you to prove that our B D or B E. Intersect CD at F. Okay. Now they are asking you to prove that we have to prove that ABE is similar to ABE is similar to triangles CFD. They are asking you to prove that ABE is similar to CFD. That means this one. This is CFD and this is ABE. Hagare each triangle is similar to each other. Another prove madbeku. One thing you can remember here that when you consider these two triangles, this is one triangle and that is one more triangle which you have to take. Now you see that ee two triangle na check madraga angle A is equal to angle C. The reason is that this is a parallelogram and they are opposite angles. You know that in parallelogram the opposite angles are equal to each other. Therefore I can write it as angle BAE is equal to angle BAE is equal to BCF. Opposite angles of parallelogram are equal. Okay, this is first one. Now one more pair I have to prove that they are equal. I will F, not the E. This is B C F. Okay, okay, right. F B C. That is A E B. A E B is equal to F B C are alternate angles. Alternate angles, because we know that A D is parallel to B C as they are. As it is a parallelogram. Now again by AA similarity, I can say that triangle ABD is similar to triangle CFB. Very simple. You are out of pair of two angles, if you make them as equal, then by AA similarity, we can say that two triangles are similar. Okay, let us go to the next one. The next one here is 9-1. It's given that ABC and FA are right angle triangles. Right angle triangles are this one. One is AMB. This is AMB. And one more here is ABC. ABC and AMB are the right angle triangles. Right angle at B and M respectively. Therefore, I have written angle B and angle M are 90 degree. That I have written separately that they are 90 degree. Okay. I have written what is given. After that,
AM and
babies are proportional. ಹೀಗೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಡಿ. ಈಗ ನೋಡಿ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಬೇಕು, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿ ಎ ಬೈ ಪಿ ಎ, ಸಿ ಎ ಬೈ ಪಿ ಎ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸಿ ಬೈ ಎಂ ಪಿ, ಬಿ ಸಿ ಬೈ ಎಂ ಪಿ. ಸೊ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ದಟ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಆರ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಸಿ ಎ, ಸಿ ಎ ಬೈ ಪಿ ಎ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸಿ ಬೈ ಪಿ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಬೈ ಎಂ ಪಿ.
Similarity criteria, by similarity
what is given from that angle A is equal to angle F. Angle A is read as DAC. Is equal to F is read as HFG. इल्ले मुझे कौन सा मार्क करेंगे नहीं वो और A मत F इक्वल अंतर कोटी जा रहे हाँ काकी A सेंट्रल कर रहे हो इधर ली F सेंट्रल कर रहे हो अच्छे ओके नेक्स्ट वन वी नो दैट वंस अगेन C इज इक्वल टू G व्हेन यू टेक डिवीजन ऑफ दिस टू व्हाट डू यू गेट व्हेन यू डिवाइड C व्हेन यू डिवाइड G यू विल गेट दिस पार्ट आल्सो दैट इज ACD इज इक्वल टू देयरफॉर ACD इज इक्वल टू दिस इज A C D इज इक्वल टू F G H F G H okay they are equal to each other by similarity criterion we can say that therefore by similarity we can say that a triangle is A excuse me chuma triangle is A is similar to triangle H G I hope you understood this it's the same as second one third one is same as second one now see they are asking to prove that CD will change into AC by FG just check that this CD divided by AC I want and I want GH divided by AG now already I know that these two are similar to each other when two triangles are similar that is these two triangles are similar to each other then their sides are proportional therefore I can write that AC divided by GF is equal to AD by FH and CD by GH. CD by GH is equal to AD by FH. Okay, this is the basic formula. Another thing, what do you want? CD by we want CD by GH is equal to AC by GF. Let me consider only these two. This is the proof. Therefore, I can write this. That is your proof. I hope you understood this. What I will do? I will stop over here. All the problems are similar to each other, same like one another. And I will continue in the next class with the next other six problems after complete. That will be done.